Karavan Heritage and Nature Society organized a field study trip for the budding geographers of Isabella Thoburn College, Lucknow. This was organized on the initiative of Principal and HOD Geography Department, IT College. In 3 days, students visited the third largest tree of the world at Manjhi Village, Gursail Nature Camp and Gomti River. Students conducted socio-economic surveys in the village, did nature walks and participated in team games like amoeba and territory markings. Gomti River field study was a real eye-opener for budding geographers. Right from Chandrika Devi, where the river enters Lucknow, to Musa Bagh, Kudiya Ghat, and finally at Indira Barrage, where it leaves Lucknow, students observed the habitat, vegetation, course of river, and collected water samples for lab testing from the banks. They also participated in a hands-on conservation effort at Gomti River banks. Karavan would like to thank the Principal IT College, HOD Geography, Dr. Scott, staff and students for their enthusiastic participation.